two new additions to Team Canada. It's win or you're out.
Representing Team Japan from Tokyo, this is Ishikari.
You know, I have to question the decision by Team Japan captain Nosawa to select his youngest, his least experienced wrestler to compete in this very important ladder match through an interpreter. Ishikari, just 24 years old with 16 months experience as a pro, tells me that never in his career has he competed in a ladder match that puts them at a disadvantage.
Representing Team Mexico, this is Mr. Aguilar.
Great position heading into the Ultimate X finale.
Representing Team NWA from Minneapolis, Minnesota, this is Jerry Lynn.
His experience and, more importantly, his success in ladder matches makes him, in my mind, the favorite in this four-way bout. 4 points going to the winning team. Jerry Lynn won the first of his two X Division championships. Think back, Don, when he defeated AJ Styles, when he defeated Loki as well in a ladder match, which is one of the most unforgettable bouts in TNA's history.
I gotta be honest with you, Mike. I went through one of the DVDs that had the greatest matches in TNA history and rewatched that ladder match just to get ready for this. And you're right, Jerry Lynn was amazing. You talked about Ishikari, and we see Mr. Aguilar going right over the ropes. You know what? Maybe an experience is good in a match like this, because he doesn't realize the dangers that can happen out of that ring.
But you talk about the opposite side, the experience of Lynn, and I'll never forget when he hit that cradle pile driver off the ladder on Loki to capture the X Division title.
As you see Jerry Lynn right there giving the elbows to Ishikari, and here he goes. Oh, he didn't quite hit it clean, but he hit it just enough.
You see the ladders around ringside hanging above the ring. The big red X, symbolic of the World X Cup, symbolic of the X Division, is Ishikari. Connects with that enziguri to the back of the head of Lynn.
I love how he just climbed the ropes right there like stepping stones. And he comes through and connects right there.
Object of the match, get the ladder into the ring, obviously, after wearing down your opponents, as we see the backbreaker by Eric Young on Ishikari. Get the ladder in, climb the ladder, take down the X, and win the ladder match for your team.
Boy, you mentioned earlier, too, about the pressure that's on the new member, Showtime Eric Young. I mean, if he does not win, Team Canada is eliminated. That is a lot of pressure to ask for somebody who's in his very first World X Cup.
Oh, but Eric Young, I don't know if he purposely moved out of the way or not, or he just fell down to the mat as Aguilar came charging across and went right into the ladder. And now Eric Young, using the ladder as a weapon, takes Ishikari down to the floor.
Well, that's what you've got to do, as you see Jerry Lynn coming in, catching Eric Young unawares. When you've got four people out there and three or four ladders in the ring, you got to have eyes in the back of your head, because anybody at any time can catch you from behind. But you see Eric Young right here as he catches Jerry Lynn, and he goes for it, and he hits it perfectly.
Caught him with the moonsault off the top. That'll show you why he's nicknamed Showtime. He nailed Lynn. Top rope moonsault. Now takes him, sets him up, and drives him face first into the top turnbuckle.
The key to this match, Mike, is to get everybody outside of the ring so that you have clearance when you get your ladder set up to grab the X. Oh, great move there by Jerry Lynn.
Yeah, able to put on the brakes, avoid the contact with the ladder. Slingshot into the crossbody block on Young on the floor.
Right in front of us here at the announce table. What a great move there by Jerry Lynn as he just shot over at Ishikari. Great move on the leg of Mr. Aguilar.
Cut him with the drop kick. Follow up enziguri to the back of the head of Aguilar. Ishikari and Aguilar. Now the focus is on them, the attention on these two. As Ishikari in mid-move is able to snap off the head scissors.
Oh, right here, and he comes right back with the boot right to Mr. Aguilar. Ishikari, the unknown factor for us, but right now, he has become such a valuable factor in the ring.
Maybe he went to the well too often that time, tried that spinning tilt-a-whirl head scissors a second time, but it was blocked, it was stopped by Aguilar. Scoops him, drops him down with the body slam, and now check this out. Well, Avila climbing to the corner, using the ladder to get to the top rope. No, Jerry Lynn from outside crotched him.
He just took a little too much time right there before he could go up there and finish off Ichikara. And Jerry Lynn saw an opening, got up, and now he's on top of the ladder. As you see both of them on the ladder.
Look out. Jerry Lynn positioned on the ladder, going to try and suplex him in. Going to set up the ladder. You know, we've been several minutes into this matchup, and no one yet has tried to climb the ladder and take down the X. Look out, Eric Young!
Showtime Eric Young had his mind to do one thing in the ring, which maybe he should do because that leaves Aki alone, but he couldn't resist taking one more shot at Jerry Lynn on the outside, and there you see the X hanging from the rafters.
But Avila positioning the ladder not to climb, positioning it toward the ring ropes, and Eric Young just drop kicked the ladder directly into the face of Mr. Avila. Attention to Young.
Jerry Lynn right here, as you see him putting the boot in the right one after another, after another, after another, into the chest of Showtime Eric Young, and all of a sudden he just got relentless with it.
Jerry Lynn taking down Eric Young in the corner. And now Jerry and Showtime Eric Young going to try and fire him across, and does so. Back first into the turnbuckles.
Oh,
man. Face jam, but didn't take him down to the mat, didn't take him to the canvas, drove him face first into the ladder. Now what's Ishikari going to do?
Ishikari's picking the ladder up right here. Oh, my gosh. He put his head between it so he can spin the ladder around and try to take these guys out, and he's doing it one after another.
Yeah, using it as a weapon, almost shades here of Terry Funk, who I've seen many times do that in ladder matches. But, oh, Eric Young cuts off Ishikari, drives him into the corner.
You could see the inexperience of Ishikari right there when he had his head in the ladder. I mean, he just couldn't get the speed around. That's the key to that move. You've got to just whip it around like this so you can take all your opponents out. Eric Young had time to recover, and he made Ishikari pay.
Perfect point. We talked about it right from the outset of this matchup. We thought that the inexperience of Ishikari may come back to haunt him, and it certainly did at that point.
Still reeling from when Eric Young caught him with his head in the ladder right here, and Aguilar now getting ready to take advantage of this. What's he doing? He's setting the ladder back up in the corner again.
Yes, similar placement, positioning that ladder between the top and middle rope. Outside the ring, we see Jerry Lynn as well, obviously with some strategy. Bodies down in the ring as Lynn and Eric Young fight it out on the asylum floor.
I'll tell you what, Jerry Lynn, one thing I like about this, in the most dangerous of all the matches, the team captain put it on himself to go into that ring. That's the kind of leader that he is. Also, he knows that Chris Sabin has so much experience in the Ultimate X. That's why he saved him for that. So this is very important that Jerry Lynn can get a win right here and put Team NWA in a commanding lead.
Oh, Lynn and Young fighting it out in the corner. Clothesline by Jerry takes down Young. Now, Lynn headed towards the top. Young cuts him off. Exchange with Jerry Lynn and Eric Young.
It looked like Mr. Aguilar was finding some sort of protection and shelter underneath the wood ladder. Nice move by Eric Young. There's power.
Well, he was able to block the DDT and then drills Lynn, sends him back into the ring. Oh, the double leg takedown from inside the ring, and Eric Young lands back first on the ladder.
He has spent so much time on that ladder right now. Eric Young Absolutely. Jerry Lynn has focused on Eric King. I think what Jerry Lynn's trying to do is eliminate Team Canada. As you see right here, Mr. Aguila setting up Ishikari's leg right in the ladder.
I think fortunately for Ishikari, he's wearing knee pads here. That'll probably cushion a little bit of the blow as Aguila continues to stomp on the ladder.
Oh, you're right. He's going to be glad he went in there with that kind of equipment because Mr. Aguila's not letting up on it right there. Oh, but you can see the pain that's still caught Ishikara's. The referee, Rudy Charles, helps him get his leg out.
Yeah.
Which is a good move because if the wrong guy, if the letters hit the wrong way, he can snap his leg in half.
Oh! Jerry Lynn drops the leg on Aguila. And again, we haven't seen anyone now several minutes into this match, Don, even try and climb up the ladder to take down the X.
Well, I'm going to tell you why, Mike, today, because number one, they haven't had a chance, a really good chance to do it. And the way these guys are tearing each other up right now, you really expose yourself. If there's two or three people in the ring and you saw Eric Young right there just annihilating Jerry Lynn into the ladder. Oh, man, look at the pain he's in.
It was the perfect counter. It was the perfect reversal for Young as he took Lynn in mid-move and dropped him across the ladder.
Showtime Eric Young now getting some momentum. This guy, I'll tell you what, he's taken everything that Jerry Lynn could give him, and he's still back in that ring, and now he's dealing it out right there on Ishikari.
Young and Ishikari, Aguila out on the arena floor, Jerry Lynn in trouble as well. Now, Young out of the corner, charges at Ishikari.
Oh,
man, back body dropped him on the ladder.
Great, great, great counter by Ishikari right there as he just timed it perfectly and was able to make Eric Young pay. Eric Young has cracked up his back on the ladder now about four times in this match.
And you see at this point in time, at this point in the matchup, bodies all over the ring. Who's going to be able, Don, to turn this thing around? Who's going to be able to get that adrenaline flowing, that adrenaline rushing, and get up and take down the X?
Oh, these guys are in pain, too. These guys have, I mean, this is just not any kind of a conventional match whatsoever. The danger's involved. There's no bend in the ladders. And every time you hit it, it's just rocking your body and causing look. And look at Jerry Lynn as he gets caught straight on it right there. Oh, and Eric Young falls back. I'm telling you, Mike, it's just chaos.
And again, keep in mind, one of the teams, one of these four countries will be eliminated after this matchup. Ishikari.
Oh, great. That's a great point, Mike. It shows the importance of this. I mean, it's all right here. Somebody is going home after this match.
Ishikari may be taking too much time to position the ladder. Turned his back on Jerry Lynn. Now, Jerry going to follow up, take him up into the air.
Oh! Great counter by Ishikari. I don't know how he did it, but he recovered just to flip Jerry Lynn into the ladder.
And now, Aguila is back. Body dropped by Ishikari over the top.
Oh!
Showtime Eric Young. He takes Ishikari up into the air, drives him down face first. This may be the opening to climb the ladder for Eric Young.
Oh, yeah, it is. It's a perfect opportunity for him as he just face-planted Ishikari. Mr. Aguila's out of the ring. Jerry Lynn, it seems like the one you got to worry about, but he's in writhing pain. But see, Eric Young is just taking too much time. The adrenaline is going through him. He wants to pose to the crowd, and right here, he should have taken the ladder and went for it, but he's got the advantage on Jerry Lynn. Oh, Jerry Lynn countered.
He just flung him.
Where even when you get the offense, you're causing pain because, I mean, there's just nowhere for you to go, but you've got to do. Look at this replay again. Look at Mr. Aguila. Perfect. Ooh. Oh. Eric Young.
Talk about the pain. Talk about the punishment that these four athletes have gone through in this ladder match.
Mr. Aguila right now working on Jerry Lynn. Jerry Lynn slides through. He catches Aguila. Who's going to win this exchange?
Lynn was able to put on the brakes and avoid contact. Oh, but he didn't avoid the contact that time because Aguila took him into the air, drove him down back first with a power bomb.
Great counter there by Mr. Aguila. It looked like Jerry Lynn was in control, but I'll tell you what, Team Triple A Mexico knows what to do in these competitions as they sit. Eric Young on the ladder again. This guy.
Springboard moonsault off that middle rope, and all he caught was ladder.
Oh, my gosh, Mike, it's just nothing but bruised and battered bodies in the ring right now. As Ishikara finally makes his way back in the ring, but look at him. He's hurting every which way. Here he goes. He goes with Leonard. Oh, Jerry Lynn countered it. Jerry Lynn was able to reverse it.
Ishikari went for a DDT. He was going to try and plant Lynn right into the ladder, but you're right. Perfect counter. Perfect reversal by Lynn. Takes out Ishikari.
This is Jerry Lynn's chance right here as he's in the ring. Well, he was in the ring by himself, but Showtime Eric Young realizes that and gets right in there. I kind of don't think anybody's going to have a chance to bring the X down.
Aguila was laid out earlier. He's out on one side of the ring. Ishikari laid out in front of us at the broadcast table. As we take another look at, watch what Jerry Lynn. Perfect counter. Ooh. Now Eric Young, let's go back live. Let's not miss this. Eric Young climbing up the ladder. Aguila comes in. Oh, no!
Mr. Aguila was just waiting. Eric Young sets him up. Takes him out.
This may be the opening that Team Canada's looking for. Ishikari's out. Lynn's down. Aguila's down. Ishikari trying to come back into the ring. Eric Young setting up the ladder. Ishikari from behind.
Oh! Great counter by Ishikari, as you see. Eric Young, and wait a minute. You gotta be kidding me. What a great move as they catapult Eric Young right out of the ring.
Catapulted him. It was like a schoolyard teeter-totter where they took Eric Young, flipped him over the top rope. We've got to take another look. Here it is. Look at this.
Oh, man. You talk about the danger. He didn't even see it coming.
Here goes Ishikari up the ladder. Let's go back live. Aguila as well. The two fighting at the top of the ladder. Aguila's close. If Aguila can reach up now. Oh, my God. He's going to try and powerbomb him and does.
Boy, I tell you what. He just absolutely planted Ishikari. But this gives Jerry Lynn an opportunity right here. What's he doing? Why is he moving into the corner?
Jerry Lynn decides that he's not going to climb up and take down the X. He's pointing to Eric Young.
Oh, I'll tell you what, though. The grudge that Jerry Lynn has with Team Canada goes even beyond the World X Cup. I mean, I think that's what that was. That was almost a little bit personal. Mr. Aguila takes advantage of it and feels like if he's going to leave the ladder, I'll use it. Oh, he went to finish off Jerry Lynn and he missed.
Went for the leg drop off the ladder. Did not connect. Lynn able to move out of the way. What a great point you make. Think of all the heat between Jerry Lynn and Team Canada in recent weeks. The problems, the friction between Lynn and the boss of Team Canada, Scott D'Amore. And Don, you made the perfect point. You made the perfect analogy that he wants to inflict pain and punishment almost as much, I think, as winning this ladder match.
Oh, I'll tell you what, Mike, I think your perspective gets lost after you've just been craned four or five times out there in the ring with the weapons of the ladders out there. As you see, Showtime Eric Young sets it up and he gets Jerry Lynn in a vulnerable spot. Now Eric Young going to the top.
Now, but he's nowhere near being able to reach the X. Jerry Lynn climbing up as well.
Look at the right hand blows by Jerry Lynn, and you're right. Oh, he's got Eric Young in no match. Oh, my gosh.
Only one place to go for Eric Young, and that's straight down, back first to the mat from the top of the ladder.
Oh, look at that. That could have broke his back, Mike. I mean, that's unbelievable, the fall that he took. That was even farther than the fall when he was catapulted off the ladder. And Jerry Lynn now sets it up as he's going for it.
Jerry Lynn headed up the ladder. All he needs to do is take down the X, but who was that from behind? That was Ishikari that took him out.
Oh, what a drop kick by Ishikari. I thought it almost looked like another ladder, but I realized it was the feet of Ishikari as he just plants it perfectly.
Aguila slowly making his way back into the ring as well. Now it's going to be Aguila and Ishikari on opposite sides of the ladder. They're going to try and take down the X.
Oh, this is a chance for Team AAA Mexico or Team Japan to take a definitive lead because there are 4 points awarded to the winner in this match. As you see Aguila going up, setting up, taking a blow at Ishikari.
Ishikari from the opposite side. Look out! Eric Young took them both down.
By Eric Young. He knew the two of them were focused on each other, and like I said, you gotta have eyes in the back of your head in a match like this, and now it's between Eric Young and Jerry Lynn, and Eric Young's gonna go for it. I don't even know how this guy's got any strength left.
Eric Young digging down deep. He can win it for Team Canada. He can keep him alive in the World X Cup if he just takes down the X, but Jerry Lynn on the opposite side, he has other ideas.
Oh, Jerry.
Team Canada stays alive by virtue of the win, but Team Japan is out.
Team Japan is eliminated, and Scott D'Amore made sure that Team Canada got the victory.
There they are, D'Amore celebrating with Eric Young. The scoreboard after three rounds shows us that Team Canada has moved from worst to first.